Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome to Raft. This is more or less going to be a one-shot kind of video, because, I'm not sure if I want to, do this as a whole Let's Play kind of thing, so, don't need anybody in here. Let's just, you know, make the game, have a nice hour to try and chill and, you know, have something to break off of the monotony. Yeah? So, while we got things loading up, how's everyone doing? Hope you're all having yourself a nice bit of holidays. They've been, quite annoying on my end. Nothing really special. Just the same old every day of, well, do this, do that, and I can't really say there was anything really special as lately. But I would like for this loading screen to hurry up. But, excuse me. This, is basically just a little one-shot, chill time, because honestly, I feel like this is a little break from the monotony that is Biomutant in the uploads. Like, I'm already done with all the pre-recording of Biomutant Let's Play. Just kinda want something else to do. Alright, we on our, cute little raft here. Oh. And throws a hook! And throws the hook! Need more palm. Good little catch. Or a nice pull. Let's wait for a little plastic. Get a little position over here. Yeah. And that's how you hook it. So, people might be wondering, you know, why Raft? Why a game that, you know, doesn't really have much, you know, character dialogue or anything like that? I'm just... I feel like having a nice little bit of personal distance away from everything. And this might be a nice little way to enjoy said personal distance. One spear. Help with shark problems. Just gotta wait. Pull it in, yeah. Wait for that barrel. Nope. We'll make a backup hook. One hammer. We got an upcoming island. Games are usually more fun when you have people to do things with, but most of my friends are usually preoccupied with their own personal projects or just wanted to improve on a different video game. Like, eh, that's perfectly fine. That's fine. I can always enjoy being alone. Make another rope, need more stone planks. Oi! Oi! Stupid shark. Give me that barrel. Still need more stone. Planks and scrap, some plastic. Make a little bit more space. And there we go. This is why we have our backup hook. Need more plastic. Always need more of everything. Little bit of platform there. So I need like four more things of plastic, plus however many much more plastic I forget to count. Oh, we can have ourselves an axe. Plastic. Yeah, I missed it. Right, that's enough platform. Yeah, missed it. We'll do a table here. Learn all that. More planks in plastic. We will put you here. ain't jumping in the water right now. Not that desperate. Stupid shark, stop! One more thing of plastic. We fill, we pour, we have print. I'll just slap this right over here. We have grill. Okay, we'll throw it over here. That's one and two. Drink that water. Ooh, turtles. How pretty. Let's see, we filled the water, we put in the purify, good, 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 good. We baked the next potato. The receiver, nice, we'll just slap that right over here. Just coming right to us. How convenient. Do a little research. Research. More research. Get our petite. We'll cook up this other potato. Top off our thirst. We got plenty of palm leaf, so. Needed more vine goo for more water. Then again, we don't need to rush in upgrading our cup into a bottle. Shark, stop. Alright, we'll still got. Oh, another barrel. Give me the barrel. Get that potato down. Make this for later. Make a backup spear. Let's see, what else? Yeah, we'll make a sail. Yeah, this is nice. We got ourselves a sail. Bring in the barrel. Yeah, sales makes things a hell of a lot more nice. Yeah, need metal ingots. Beat. Things are certainly picking up with the sale. I'm thinking we could use some more wood.
Alright. Bug off. Stop that. Stop.
Come on, bring us to the island. Let's see. Need more planks if I were to make an anchor. Or streamer? Sheesh. Yeah, I think we're fighting against the wind at this point, so nope. Let's just rotate this boy around and just get going. Bit of a damn shame, but hey, we got barrels over there, or boxes, potential supplies. God, everything needs wood. Need wood to repair my raft a little bit. I need wood for a torch, wood for a streamer, wood for an anchor. Well, we got that fixed at least. Another hook. Cook up another bit of food. Let's see, that is a bit out of range. Oh, but this is red to me. Very nice. Very nice. Bit out of range for that.
Ah!
Stop! Stop! Goddamn shark! Hey. Finish this little bit. Gonna have to make another, rows here. Let's see, we got our backup hook, we got our backup spear. Give me that plank! Make those. I see you, shark. finally out of plastic. Not sure if I should call that a good or a bad thing. Probably a bad thing. Jellyfish. How nice. Not as a material, but just a nice visual.
Oh, no, no, you. Stop. Cease.
I think that's enough starting space to work with. Ah, there it is. And we'll make some more rope.
Nope, give me that plank. Give it.
Mine.
Damn. Nope, 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 nope.
Oh, I forgot to water again.
Eh.
You know, that island don't look like it got much. Not much at all. Where are the nets? I see you, shark. As much as I don't want to deal with a shark, I could have set this on peaceful and, you know, mind my own business, but, Nah. Shark is, like, probably the only little bit of company I truly have. Goddamn seagull. Can we harvest? Not yet. Wait a tick. Did they somehow get watered? You know what? Whatever. I was thinking of something, and then I lost my train of thought. Not sure why I would ever need a stream, but I could take a paddle. Oh. Eh, whatever. So we are heading the same direction as the wind. And that will be ready for whenever we need to park. Something else we might need. Anything else? Anything else? I'm pretty sure we always need something else. Nope. I think we need to find ourselves. A little island. We'll put that away. Nope, maybe we should just change directions a little bit. Come on now, we need an island, we need some clay, sand, stuff. We need a forge. Or, seeing the time of this recording, I think we should also just wrap it up soon enough. Nope. Piss off, seagull. Nope. This way. This way. I want to wrap up the episode by at least going to an island. Seagull! I think the game froze. I think we're good. Can I not? I guess not. This is not really much of an island. Oh, wrong tool. Wait, keep that, throw this out. Mango seeds. Mango. Give my fill. Melon. Oh, and fall. Goddamn seagulls. I said I was going to end it soon, but soon became later. But soon will be happening soon. Don't you worry. Or do worry if you were enjoying this. There we go. Okay, seed, seed, more seed, seed. Blueprint and blueprint. Alright, I think we're at a good closing point for this one shot, really. Like, I'm not sure if I will ever, you know, do this again, this game. I'm not sure if I will even do my next Let's Play. A lot of things have been going on, so, you know, after this, then there'll be the last few videos of Biomune, and then I'll just, you know, take a break away from YouTube and see what I feel like doing next later on when I, you know, don't feel so, rather crummy, truth be told. So yeah, thank you for joining, and if you somehow enjoy this video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Even if you don't, I wish you all a nice day, and until next time, take care. Happy holidays.